Hello friends, I am Dr. Prashant Sharma and you are watching MEDICO'S Hub. In this video on dental anatomy, I am going to discuss a question, describe various elevations and depressions on the crown. First of all, we'll discuss the elevations found on the crown. First is ridge. A ridge is a linear flat elevation on the surface of tooth. Here we can observe that this is a linear elevation. These are marginal ridges. This is incisal ridge. These are again the marginal ridges. Then, what is cingulum? Cingulum is the lingual lobe of the anterior tooth. It is found in all incisors and canines. It makes up the bulk of the cervical third of the lingual surface. Its convexity mesiodistally resembles a girdle encircling the lingual surface of the cervical third. So if we count the total number of cingula, it will be equivalent to the total number of incisors and canines, and that will come out to be 12 in both type of dentitions, primary and permanent. Now the next one is tubercle. A small elevation of the crown formed by extra development of enamel. We can observe the tubercle somewhere here. This is tubercle. Now the next one is cusp. It is a pointed elevation or eminence or mound on the crown portion of a tooth making up a divisional part of the occlusal or incisal surface. Here we can observe the cusp. These are the cusp. Now the depressions found on the crown. First of all, we'll discuss fossa. A fossa is an irregular depression or concavity on the surface of teeth. Next is sulcus. It is a long depression which is valley-like in the surface of the tooth between the ridges and the cusp, and it possesses developmental groove at the junction of inclines. Here we can observe that this is the sulcus. Now, next one is groove. The groove is a shallow linear depression on the surface of the tooth. It may be developmental or supplemental. Here we can observe the triangular grooves. This is a triangular groove here. This is marginal groove. Supplemental groove here. This is supplemental groove. And these are the central grooves. Now the next is pit. A pit is a small pinpoint depression located at the junction of developmental grooves or at the terminals of these grooves. We can observe the occlusal pit here. So this is an example of pit. So these were the various elevations and depressions on the crown. Hit the like button, share and subscribe our channel to get the latest updates and notifications.